Hello guys, my name is Biscuit and welcome back to my channel, or if you're here for the very first time, welcome. Today we're gonna react to Alien. This movie is brought to you by my Patreon poll. Basically they selected this one, so I'm eager to react to it. As you can see, I'm in my little fluffy hoodie and that's because I need some comfort. I get scared very fast. I cannot really do horror movies or, you know, like something scary. So I do recommend, and take this as a disclaimer, you might want to reduce your volume, because if it's scary, I'll might scream. So pay attention to that. So we should just basically jump into it, but before we react to it, if you like the reaction and if you want me to continue on this horror adventure movie thingy, don't forget to like and subscribe. I'm really grateful for that. Okay, so let's go and let's discover this movie that everybody's so excited about. So how you're all doing while we're waiting here for the intro? I would usually like skip until the beginning, but I was not sure when the movie's gonna begin, so here I am. I actually played Alien Isolation, and all the sneaking and all of that I found very difficult to play. I have not finished the game. Maybe I'm gonna go back to it one day, you know? Maybe one day. I feel like I'm dying. My throat is dying. Crew 7 on the crew, cargo, mineral ore, returning to Earth. All right, going back to Earth. Nostromo, it's called the ship. Seven members, yes. I swear to God, every time I see one of these ships, I'm automatically thinking Star Wars now. I think the movie was 1976. Like, my mom was 1 year old. This was even before Star Wars. Star Wars was 77. Okay, so no CGI, I assume. This is gonna be very interesting. Those are like one of those bobby hats things. Like my family used to have one of those on like the board of the car. Emergency helmet. Okay, something seems to be hacked in our system. I swear to God, this looks exactly like the game. Like Alien Isolation, God damn it. So we started the movie, we get like a intro of like a layout of the ship, but I haven't seen any of those seven crew members, nor an alien either. Oh, sleeping pods! Alright! Oh, look at them sleeping peacefully. Honestly, those ones seems pretty comfortable, those sleeping pods thingy. I wonder for how much time were they asleep. Good morning, sunshine! Until now, we're fine, guys. We're Gucci. No stressing. I'm not stressing whatsoever. Nice. Smoking while someone is eating. This is like the bane of my... Ugh. I hate that.
Anybody ever tell you you looked at me?
Oh, yeah, right. Now, I just forgot something, man. Before we dock...
This looks kind of cool. So they're gonna be getting a bonus for the shipping to Earth. All right. Another Matrix. What's the story, mother? Mother sheep, mother.
Right.
Okay. Plug us in.
Where's Earth?
This movie is so silent.
Contact traffic control.
So they are trying to connect to the other ship.
Nothing.
Keep trying.
This is, I found it. Your shirt is made too reticulate.
Something is wrong.
What the hell are you talking about?
That's not our system.
I know that.
Shut up, Susan. Something like that.
What's happening now, baby?
Some of you may have figured out we're not home yet. We're only halfway there. Mother's interrupted the course of our journey.
What?
Yeah. Programmed to do that should certain conditions arise. They have.
Intercepted a transmission of unknown origin. She got us up to check it out.
A transmission? Out here?
Yeah.
What kind of a transmission?
Acoustical beacon. It repeats at intervals of 12 seconds. Unknown.
So what?
We are obligated under section.
Well, I hate to bring this up. And what about the money? If you want to give me some money to do, I'd be happy to.
Okay, this guy want to get paid.
There is a clause in the contract again.
I don't want to hear it.
We don't know that's intelligent.
I want to go home and party.
Parker, will you just listen to the man?
Penalty of total forfeiture of shares.
You don't go save people, you don't get money. Cash. Okay, so basically the mother ship got some messages from an unknown ship. And this transporter ship has to go investigate, otherwise no cash. Makes sense. Until now, the only fear is the fear of unknown.
How's the status on the lifters?
They're kind of like beautiful pictures they use. I would love to know how they did these movies in 76. So now they're going to investigate. Let's see what they find.
With that
pressure dropping in deck three, must have lost a shield.
Let's go with it.
So they are basically landing on this new planet. Yes, I wonder how they did these scenes. Touchdown. It's a safe landing, guys. That's a bad sign, guys. That's a very bad sign.
Is that it?
No, hold on. Glider, tell me to glide off.
Look, we couldn't fix it out here anyway. We gotta rewrite all these.
Okay, well, you have to put the helium in the flight deck, let's just call it. You know that shit is gonna go bad.
We can't go anywhere in this.
Really?
Mother says the sun's coming up in 20 minutes.
How far are we from the source of transmission?
Northeast. Just under 2,000 meters.
Walking distance?
Oh. Can you give me an atmospheric?
Yes.
Oh.
This stack.
It's almost primordial.
Rock, lava base.
It's hard to do.
Deep cold, well below the line.
Mm-hmm. I'll volunteer to be in the first group to go out.
Yeah, that figures. You too, Lambert.
Better break out the weapons.
The human mind. Okay, we are on this planet. Anything to exploit out of it? Sure, coal. So what are you planning? To go outside and what? Don't think outside is the place to be right now. This movie has a very slow start. A very slow one. Man, everybody is smoking like there is no tomorrow on this ship.
Hey, Ripley, I want to ask you a question. If they find what they're looking for out there, does that mean we get full shares?
Don't worry, Parker, yeah. You'll get whatever's coming to you. You're guaranteed by law to get a share.
What?
Why don't you just fuck off?
What?
These guys will be the first one to die. Being greedy and all, you know?
Son of a bitch.
Everything is, how much money will I get? But do I get the shit? Oh, I cannot wait for the alien to eat you.
How's it going?
Oh, all right.
Have you tried putting that transmission through ECIU?
No, Mother hasn't identified it yet.
You mind if I give it a shot?
Please do.
Cat! I love cats, by the way. My favorite animals. I guess having a movie during the 70s about astronauts, different planets and alien was something like out of the science fiction books, and everybody was probably super hyped about it. Oh, that's a ship.
Ash, can you see this?
Yes, I can. I've never seen anything like it.
Okay, we are investigating.
Very bizarre.
What is
it? I like that they gave it this. Kind of like a documentary feeling to it.
We have to go on.
Will you say that again?
Something is interfering with their signal. It's not on you guys, it's on them. Something from this ship messes up the transmission. That's a big chunky one as well. Kind of interesting ship as well. Okay, let's see, let's go in. I feel they want to play it on the suspense, you know, just want to keep you, like, guessing.
I don't know what it is, but see if we can get up that wall, we can try
that. I mean, I'm more the type of action going on, but I'll have patience. Okay, that's definitely a seat. There is a new horror game. I feel like it was inspired by this movie. It's called Scorn. It looks super similar. I didn't like the game. That looks like a person there, like a skull or something.
Looks like it's been dead a long time. Looks like it's grown out of the chair. How's it been out with? Like it exploded from inside.
I mean, it seems like the ship crashed, so that would make sense.
What happened to the rest of the crew? Let's get the hell out of here.
Agreed. But they did a great job with the props and everything. Looks really good.
Hey Dallas! Lambert, come on over here!
Come on!
What do you got?
I'll see what you make of this.
I'm gonna go out after them.
What's the point? I mean, by the time it takes to get there, they'll know if it's a warning or not, yes?
By what? Telepathy? How will they know? You should go after them, smarty pants. And you know, Mother should have tried to understand what the message was before sending people in there, but who am I to judge, right? Who am I to judge? This is why people die in horror movie, guys. This is the reason. They see dead people, they're like, oh, let's go investigate. Let's put our detective pants on. If you would have just seen the dead alien, you would have gone back. Clearly, these aliens are big chunky guys. Or girls. I mean, look at how much space they have and everything. Look, something blue is there.
And it's full of leathery objects, like eggs or something.
Eggs? That looks like damn blue fog. What the hell are the eggs? Something beeps.
There's a layer of mist just covering the eggs that reacts when broken. Okay, I just slipped.
And they're still here. And I don't mean the eggs. Take one, take it home. See what's hatching. Is he gonna do knock knock? It would have been very funny. Knock knock! Oh shit.
Wait a minute, this movement. He seems to have life. Organic life.
Fuck off from there, Mamu. He got. Curiosity killed the cat! Hello? I'm so sorry. I don't know how loud that was. I feel embarrassed. I'm so sorry, guys. That was such an easy jump scare. I should have seen it coming.
Okay, Ripley, I'm at the inner lock hatch now.
Right.
Hey, Ripley.
Right here.
We're clean. Let us in.
What happened to Kane?
Something has attached itself to him. We have to get him to the infirmary right away.
What kind of thing? I need a clear definition.
An organism. Open the hatch.
Wait a minute. If we let it in, the ship could be infected. You know the quarantine procedure.
24 hours for decontamination.
He could die in 24 hours. Open the hatch.
Listen no.
Could you open the goddamn hatch? We have to get him inside.
No. No.
No.
Good.
I can't do that, and if you were in my position, you'd do the same.
Ripley, this is an order. Open that hatch right now. Do you hear me?
I read you. The answer is negative.
This idiot is breaking protocol. Stupid. Oh god. Look, don't go into missions that it's necessary for saying no to cases like this. You have a protocol, you have to respect the protocol. This is why people are like, oh my god, this is so gross. He's sucking his face.
What the hell is that?
How are we gonna get that off now? How are we gonna
get it off? Just stab it! Throw toxins on it. Acid. I don't know. Better to not have a face than have that thing on your face. Yeah, cut the tentacles.
You're gonna do what?
Finger.
That's not... It's tearing your skull.
I know. We'll have to take a look at him inside.
How come they don't freeze
him? We think. Okay, we need more people in. Some hold the fingers, some holds the things around the neck. When the thing tried to strangle the guy, we're trying to cut the fingers. I know this might sound bad, but let's abandon him. Let's kick him out of the ship and let's go back to mothership.
What's it got down his throat?
I would suggest it's feeding him oxygen.
Paralyzes him, puts him in a coma, and keeps him alive. What the hell is that? Well, we gotta get it off him.
Just a minute. I mean, let's not be too hasty. We don't know anything about it. Now, we're assuming it's feeding him oxygen. If we remove it...
Okay, you know what? Are you gonna condemn him to being the alien man forever?
I'm willing to take that chance. Let's cut it off.
You yeah. Take responsibility.
Yes, I'll take responsibility. Now. Get him out of here.
Good. Finally, someone with a brain. It's acid. Okay, so throwing acid on it will not be an option. Now they damage the ship even more. Seems okay. Seems legit. Okay, alright. It's dripping acid. Can you imagine what the humans could do with that kind of a weapon? Okay, I have a better idea. So what, are you gonna be like this and try to catch it? What are you gonna do? Well, it just dripped through three layers of ship.
Take a look at this, man.
Come on!
Don't get any on your arm.
Don't say anything like that except, molecular acid.
You must be using it for blood.
A wonderful defense mechanism. You don't dare kill it.
You leave the guy with the alien face on this planet and you go. Did you see how many eggs there were there? Hell no.
Okay.
Try to find a material this acid doesn't drip from, maybe?
If
Shouldn't have landed on this damn ball, I know that.
Well, the sooner we patch this thing up and get out of here, the sooner we can go home. This place gives me the creeps.
So this alien thing is some sort like of a parasite. Like it attaches to a host and kind of lives through it.
Talk. How's Kane?
He's holding, no changes.
And our guest?
Well, as I said, I'm still collating, actually, but I have confirmed that he's got an outer layer of protein polysaccharides, which gives him a prolonged resistance to adverse environmental conditions. Is that enough?
Okay. It means that
it's an interesting combination of elements, making him a
stronger
little son of a bitch.
Yeah.
No, that I didn't forget.
Oh, I see. You just broke it.
Look, what would you have done with Kane?
Let him die.
You know his only chance of survival was to get him in here. Maybe I should have left him outside.
Yes, you should have.
Maybe I have jeopardized the rest of us.
You definitely did.
I do take my responsibilities as seriously as you. You do your job and let me do mine. Yes?
Punch me in the face. I think he's just upset that she's higher rank. Okay, no judge, but I never understood people that drink a cup of milk. Like, I cannot. I never got it. Like, drink a cup of milk before you go to sleep, for example. Or just drinking random milk out of, like, the blue. Like, what the hell? It doesn't help with anything. I don't know. I don't get it. Are you drinking cup of milks?
Ripley, meet me in the infirmary right away.
This guy looks like he's a little bit upset.
I don't know. Maybe we have to try and find him. Let's check it.
Well, the thing is not on. I would say that you're all screwed. The alien is playing hide and seek with them. This is gonna be interesting. I just hope that the brunette survives. Jesus. I told you I'm jumpy.
No, not in the corner. Not one of these.
I mean, if you know that it attaches to the face, would you like to protect it somehow? Like I don't know. I mean, that guy had a helmet on, I assume, as well.
I didn't see it. Was it in the overhead?
What? It's up there somewhere. Cover it with a damn thing, will you?
That's fine.
Shoot it.
It's a reflex action.
Shoot the thing!
He's dead enough.
Well, good. Let's get rid of it.
God's sake, this is the first time that we've encountered a species like this.
This thing bled acid. Who knows what it's going to do when it's dead?
Put it in a box.
Change my mind, all right? The decision's been made.
I'm not trying to change your mind, Dallas. I just want you to listen. Will you listen to... Just tell me how you can leave that kind of decision to him.
Look, I just run the ship. Anything that has to do with the science division, Ash has the final word.
How does that happen?
It happens, my dear, because that's what the company wants to happen.
Since when is that standard procedure? Did you ever ship out with Ash before?
I went out 5 times with another science officer. They replaced him 2 days before we left Thetis with Ash.
I don't trust him.
I don't trust anybody.
Including
What's
you.
What's happening with the repairs? How's it going?
Oh, they're pretty much finished.
Why the hell didn't you tell me so?
Well, because there's still some things left to do.
Like what?
Well, we're blind on B and C decks. The reserve power system's
broken. No, that's a bunch of horseshit. We can take off without that.
Well, yeah, we can. You think that's a good idea?
Look, I just want to get the hell out of here, all right?
I mean... What if the guy now is infected and the alien actually inhibits his mind and takes over his body like a true parasite?
1 kilometer on ascension.
Inhibit CMT.
Walk in the park. We fix something, we stay fixed, don't we, Brett, baby?
Usually when they're so happy, something is about to go wrong. I don't trust the happiness.
What I think we should do is just freeze him. I mean, he's got a disease. Why don't we stop it where it is?
Yeah, exactly.
Get the doctor when we get back home.
Right.
Whenever he says anything, you say right, Brett. You know that?
I mean,
right.
He's correct.
Parker, what do you think? Your staff just follows you around and says right. It's like a regular parrot.
Yeah, shape up. What are you so kind of parrot?
Right.
Oh, come on. Knock it off.
Kane's going to have to go into quarantine. That's it.
Yes, and so will we. Well, how about a little something to lower your spirits?
Throw me, will you, please?
We're on our way.
Right.
Right.
How you doing?
Yeah, just spit on everybody and cough on them all. He's
remember
thirsty.
What's the last thing you do remember?
I remember some horrible dream about smothering.
Anyway, where are we?
Right here.
We're on our way home.
Yeah, back to the old Freezerinos.
We've got to have something to eat before we go back.
Yeah. I need something.
Yeah, let's have some cereal. Okay, he's very hungry.
You pound down the stuff like this.
And I'd rather be eating something else, but I don't want to talk about what it's made of. I'm eating this.
No, don't make me vomit. Please. He doesn't know how to eat. Man, the sounds make me want to vomit, I swear to God.
Holy cow.
No. Don't touch it! That's so ugly. Oh my god. They were all looking at it like... Oh. So now we are 6 members. I want to say something. We should have done that sooner. Oh, Jesus. Now we just have to find the little yellow worm with silver teethy.
This is just an ordinary prod, like a cattle prod. It's got a portable battery. It's insulated all the way here, all the way up to here. Just make damn sure nobody puts their hand on the end of it.
Okay, like a teaser.
Shouldn't damage a little bastard, unless its skin's thinner than ours.
I just have to find it.
When did you design this device?
When you get within a certain distance, it'll start to give off a signal.
What's the key on?
Micro changes in air density.
Give me a demo.
Gotcha.
Okay, it cannot be only me, but them with these gadgets and the brown uniform. Anyone else thought about Ghostbusters?
Lap, Parker, I don't want any hero.
Who are you gonna call? I have to remember that this is a horror movie, alright. They even have the net and everything for the little thing. 1516. Okay, something is getting detected. The cat!
What the hell are you doing, man?
It's a cat.
I hope the cat doesn't get killed.
We had to bag it, man. Now we might pick it up on the track again.
I'll
go
and get it,
man.
Here, kitty.
The cat is called Jones. This is where this guy dies. I'm just gonna try not to get scared this time. I'm waiting for this thing to jump on him. It's gonna happen, I know that. I said I try. Is it shredding? Shedding. Is it changing forms? Evolving? Growing? What's happening? Did it took the form of the cat? Is it like a shapeshifter? I don't know if raining inside the ship is normal though. Thinking about it. How the hell is it even raining in it? Okay, are you showering or what are you doing now? That shit is big now, guys. The cat shot. Oh, my little precious. And we knew he was gonna die. We felt it. You're next, don't worry.
Whatever it was banging.
It's chunky and now as well.
Disappeared into one of the cooling ducts.
No question, it's using the air ducts to move around.
He's dead.
Could Brett be alive?
No.
This air shaft may work to our advantage here. It leads up to and comes out in the main airlock.
I'm 100% sure that Alien Isolation was made after this movie.
Drive it into the airlock and zap it into outer space.
This son of a bitch is huge. I mean, it's like a man. It's big.
Gain some.
Cut.
Come on, Ash. I mean, science department should be able to help us. What can we do to drive it?
Yes, well, it's adapted remarkably well to our...
Okay, what about temperature? What happens if we change it?
Let's try it. I mean, most animals retreat from fire, yes?
Fire, yeah. Parker, can you rig 3 or 4 incinerator units?
Give me in about 20 minutes, I'll do it.
Who gets to go into the vent?
I do.
No. You and Ash take the main airlock. Parker, Lambert, you cover up that maintenance opening, please.
And we are continuing our adventure. So yeah, like I said, I'm 100% that sure that Alien Isolation, the game, was made after this. It's like the same concept. And I couldn't play that game. It was too much sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. I'm not a sneaky, sneaky person. What are your choices? Chances of survival? None to zero.
Dallas, I'm right here.
Parker.
The airlock is open.
Okay, Ripley.
They are shutting down all the vents, which is smart.
Alright, I've got a reading on you now.
They're gonna try to torch it.
Open the hatch to the third junction.
The heartbeat on the background, it just makes me expect that something will happen, you know?
I'm moving on.
Theoretically, that's not even a bad plan, because like this, he knows how much, and like they are making it a shorter space for the alien to move.
Yes, I've got it.
Where?
But that thing is pretty smart to know how to use the vents and such. But if they know where they are, they should just close all the air vents around them and that's it.
The hell's about that box?
Dallas,
you're gonna have to hold your position for a minute. I've lost the signal.
You sure?
That it's not there. I mean, it's got to be around there somewhere.
Check it out, Lambert.
It's got to be around there.
Dallas?
All right.
Am I Claire Lambert? I want to get the hell out of here.
From on top?
Move! Get out of there!
Just torch it! Torch it!
Dallas? No.
Dallas?
That thing is so ugly.
You found this laying there. No blood, no Dallas. Nothing.
So that means they take him somewhere or they...
Unless somebody has got a better idea, we'll proceed with Dallas's plan.
What? And end up like the others? No, you're out of your mind.
You got a better idea?
Yes. I say that we abandon the ship. We get the shuttle and just get the hell out of here.
Yes.
And take our chances. Just hope that
someone
picks us up.
The shuttle won't take four.
Well, then why don't we draw straws?
I'm not drawing any straws. I'm for killing that goddamn thing right now.
Okay. Well, let's talk about killing it. We know it's using the air shafts. Will you listen to me, Parker? Shut up! It's using the air shafts. That's
that.
The only way. We'll move in pairs. We'll go step by step and cut off every bulkhead and every vent until we have it cornered, and then we'll blow it the fuck out into space. Is that acceptable to you? Obviously, it means killing it.
Kill it. I still like the idea of taking the spare air shuttle thingy and just go away.
Any suggestions from you or mother?
No, we're still collating.
You what? You're still collating? I find that hard to believe.
This guy cares more about his science.
I've got access to Mother now, and I'll get my own answers. Thank you.
This guy watched too many action movies.
An explanation for this, you know.
They're rude. I want to hear your goddamn explanation.
Just close yourself into this room and that's it. If you have coordinates to go to another place, I understand her frustration. Just close yourself in a safe room, navigate the ship to the coordinations, let the rest deal with it.
Lambert?
Easy. What the hell is that? He Is he like infected or something? He did drink water from the same cup. Someone has some sexy pictures put up there, I just saw them. Is he gonna like beat her with the magazine? Kick him with your legs! Use your legs, damn woman! Spinning, spinning! Holy shit! Yeah, beat it hard, more. That's so bad. Close your mouth.
It's a robot. She's a goddamn robot.
Is it a robot? What the hell is happening, man? Oh, this is so bad. Ash, you fucker. I thought he was invaded by that alien parasite thingy because he drank in this from the same cup and stuff, and that, and he spent a lot of time with the alien in the same room.
Ash, can you hear me?
Ash!
Yes, I can hear you.
What was your special order?
You read it. I thought it was clear.
Kill everybody.
Bring back life form. Priority one. All other priorities rescinded.
There's a damn company. What about our lives, you son of a bitch?
Expendable.
I repeat, all other priorities are rescinded.
How do we kill it, Ash? There's gotta be a way of killing it. How do we do it?
You can't.
Bullshit.
You still don't understand what you're dealing with, do you? Perfect organism. Its structural perfection is matched only by its hostility.
You admire it.
I admire its purity. A survivor, unclouded by conscience, remorse, or delusions of morality.
I've heard enough of this, and I'm asking you to pull the plug.
Last word. I can't lie to you about your chances. You have my sympathies.
We're gonna blow up the ship. We'll take our chances in the shuttle.
Oh, finally, all right. Finally, we are taking our chances with the freaking shuttle. Burning hell. You're using your artillery on something that you shouldn't.
10 minutes.
No bullshit.
Can we get the cat on board as well? Okay, now we're trying to fix the space shuttle and go. Just leave him, he's dead. Why bother? Do the plan. I think this is where the guy with the cat died. You're making so much noise, Jesus Lord. Oh, you have to be calm. So much noise, alerting the monster. Hello, we're here.
Jones?
I think she couldn't be louder even if she tried. Why are you not sticking to the plan? Just go and prepare the damn sheep. Dumbass.
How you doing?
Fine.
Oh, she did came for Jones back, which is the cat, but still. Jesus Lord.
Jones, God damn it.
Poor cat. Flamethrower it! Just flamethrow it!
Get out of the way, Lannis!
Why not shoot at it? Now you did! I can say that horror movies advanced a lot. Okay, now what? Let's take the cat. Let's get the cat and go. At least the girl I liked from the beginning survived, so maybe I get points for that. Well, doesn't she need like the air that they were putting there or whatever boxes they were putting. Take the cat. Cutoff system will not operate after 5 minutes. So once you initiate this, after 5 minutes you cannot disable it. I think I understood it right.
The emergency destruct system is now activated.
So she has 5 minutes now. Yeah, okay, so she has
the
10.
Option to override automatic detonation expires in T minus 5 minutes.
See, guys? Do you think the alien is smart enough to go and not, like, cancel that thing in 5 minutes? I wonder. Hi, Jones! I think in her mind is something like, I'll be damned if this cat remains here. No one took a shot at this guy. Where is the cat? She left the cat. She left the cat, guys. I have questions. So I don't understand the whole process. We initiate the detonation, we try to go somewhere, we encounter the alien and we went back and we tried to stop the detonation thingy. I mean, what was the reason? And now you have 5 minutes, you better still hurry, no? I mean, you either hurry or you die anyway. Because I think now she wants to arrive at that ship. We came back for the kitten. 5 minutes passed 10 minutes ago. I feel like there are some plot gaps in here. The thing is here with you, can you not hear it? It does. She should be dead as well due to the explosion. But we cannot basically know how fast this ship travels and stuff like that. But theoretically she should be dead as well. I don't know about that, girl. I feel like I heard. Did you though? Because I heard some. Hello, kitten. Hi, baby. Oh, you're so sweet. This poor cat. Why would you even bring a cat in space? Is she gonna put the cat to sleep in one of these capsules? What's gonna happen with the cat? Who's gonna feed the cat? She's kinda hissing. I don't think she's happy to see you though. I like it that she thinks she's safe. Baby, take off your clothes. No? No one? Fine. Okay, that's a very interesting pair of underwear. Probably like two sizes too small. Told you! I told you! I did hear some crackling. It's you and the alien, my girl. What will you do? I say explode this ship too. 2 out of 2, for good measures. Okay, we are going inside this suit. That thing is ugly as hell. Okay, we're finally going to try to fight this thing. Well, you have to do it, otherwise you're dead anyway. Lucky, 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 lucky. Is it like... Is she like taking out the oxygen from the ship? Oh, no, she opened. She decompressed the sheet. It's in danger. It's not in the engine any longer. It's dead.
Final report of the commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew.
Dead.
Kane, Lambert, Parker, Brett, Ash, and Captain Dallas are dead. Cargo and ship destroyed. I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up. This is Ripley, last survivor of the Nostromo, signing off.
So what she did, she decompressed the ship so she can open the door. And she went to sleepy sleep. She takes a nap now. A 6 week nap. Not bad. Not bad. But I won't put it in the category of horror movies. Oh, my brain opened. I won't put it in the category of horror movies, in my opinion. It was not that spooky. It was a good movie considering the year and when it was released and everything. I wouldn't take it from them. Probably was one of a kind at the moment. I know that the period itself was like full with alien stories. Like I remember I read somewhere that there was even like on the radio when there was like a story for Halloween and then like people just went ballistic and insane about it. I heard the story. So I think maybe like in the earlier ages of the social media, movies, cinematics and everything in regards with that, having a story about aliens and anything alien related was like super extra nice. It's not a bad movie, but like I said, you know, like I didn't understand the whole part where she initiated the auto-destruction, and then she ran and then she ran back and then she tried to cancel the auto-destruction. Like if someone can explain it to me maybe better, I would really like that. In rest, it was pretty fun. The beginning was slow. It's not really my type, but I guess they just needed to land the, you know, the ground for everything that was to come. So I do hope you guys enjoyed the reaction. And of course, if you do, please don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. Very much appreciated. If you want to have something to say in the upcoming polls, I do have a Patreon. The description, you find it down there. And yeah, thank you so much for all the support you guys give me. See you next time. Bye-bye.